Hi all, welcome to Tech Forum. In this video, let us discuss on the Oracle JDK alternatives. In summer 2018, Oracle has announced a new licensing model for the Oracle JDK. Oracle JDK version up to 10 will be free to use, while their long-term support will need commercial license, similar to how it was used to be. Java 8 end of public updates for commercial use was April 2019. Oracle JDK version 11 and above requires a commercial license. The Oracle JDK is still free as a developer or student for personal use. So you can see the licensing information over here. Important Oracle JDK license update. Also, like you can see the commercial license and support is available with a low cost in this website. So here you can buy the license. So there will be a link in that website called buy subscription, new subscription. So here you can see different subscription options. Java SE desktop subscription, then Java SE subscription, then development tools and support with the new with the different pricing options. OpenJDK is the better alternative for Oracle JDK. So OpenJDK is a free and open source implementation of the Java platform standard edition. The implementation is licensed under the GNU General Public License version 2 with a linking exception. It means GNU license says the source code should be shared, but the linking exception gives the permission not to share the source code. There are multiple implementations based on OpenJDK for Java SE, version from various providers such as Adopt, OpenJDK, Amazon, Azul, Bellsoft, Eclipse, IBM, jClarity, Red Hat. Even Oracle has a OpenJDK version, a free version, SAP and others. So let me show that. Yeah, so you can see this is the OpenJDK license from Oracle. It is a free, like OpenJDK is free, Oracle OpenJDK, so it can be used. So this has two things. One is Oracle JDK, that's a commercial one, then Oracle OpenJDK, that is the free one. So that can be downloaded from here, jdk.java.net. So based on your platform, you can download it. So also like Adopt OpenJDK, so you can download the required JDKs from here. Then Red Hat has its own JDK. It's part of Red Hat subscription anyhow. So then this all, most of the OpenJDK implementation will have the long-term commercial support. If required, we can get the commercial support also. So my personal favorite on the OpenJDK distribution is Amazon Corretto. So let us see more detail on that. So Amazon Corretto, it is a no-cost multi-platform production ready distribution of OpenJDK. It is the implementation of OpenJDK. This supports all major platforms, not only AWS related ones. Used in many production servers at Amazon. So that reassures its performance. So it will provide better performance because even Amazon is using this internally. Is a drop-in replacement for Java SE, including command line arguments. Like it will match with the Java SE platform. Is a free. Again, Amazon Corretto is available for download and use at no cost. There are no additional paid features or restrictions. Has an Amazon commitment for long-term support. So Amazon is already committed for long-term support without any cost. So Amazon commit all their JDK related changes to open SDK repository. It means GNU repository, the whatever we were discussing earlier. So but only the distribution or installer related changes are specific to Corretto. So as I already told, there is multiple implementation of open providers for the open SDK. So then there is a GNU version. So then there is multiple providers version. So Amazon is also contributing to that OpenJDK GNU one. Then quarterly updates that include performance enhancement and security fixes critical for enterprise application development. So right now Corretto has two versions. One is version 8 and version 11. So maybe let me show you. So it can be downloaded from here, Corretto, two version download on Amazon Corretto 8 or 11. me show you. Yeah, so here different options, download options. You can download it as a RPM for Linux, then Windows itself has two options, MSA and GIF file option. So I already downloaded this, so just we need to extract that. So then let me show you the, yeah, so I extracted to this particular location. Then you can just run the java -version. Yeah, here you can see OpenJDK version 11.05, runtime environment Corretto 11.0.0.10.1. Okay, so yeah, this is, here I am just talking about different options, different alternatives from the commercial Oracle JDK version and maybe my favorite Amazon Corretto. Thanks all for watching the video. See you in the next video.